Hey, what's going on, guys? My name's Brad. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the Yu-Gi-Oh! 5D's Legacy of the Duelist Let's Play we're doing. We're going to be moving on to the Season 1 of 5D's finale, Signs of Doom, Yusei versus Rex Goodwin, who is actually a Dark Signer. So let's see. Okay, actually, that tell a lie. It's actually in the Season 2. In Season 1 is Jack versus Yusei. Okay, I can't remember what sort of deck Rex uses in this game, so we'll see. Okay, Garbage Lord, he paid 2,000 points of special summoning from his hand. Okie dokie. Stop activating reinforcement of the army and use that to get out junk synchron, because yeah, we're gonna do some pretty shifty stuff right now. I'm an idiot, so we're going to, you know, get rid of Max Warrior to special summon quick draw and defense. Now let me just see what we got, because Junk Archer is a 7. Activate tuning, it's gonna get us. Okay, we'll just get us another junk synchron, to be fair. Set that face down, and we will end, because we haven't got a level 2, unfortunately. But he's all set up really to summon his Earthbound Immortal. It's really quite stupid. But he's gonna synchro summon Sun Dragon Inti. Yeah, he's getting ready to do some pretty big damage, but that's not gonna happen, because obviously with Debris Dragon's pretty sick. But we are going to be able to, actually no, we can't do that, can we, because it has to be for a thing, so. We'll start by dark holing everything. We'll be bothered with summon junk synchron. And we will attack. I mean, it's not going to be hard for him to beat Junk Bloody Synchron. We just need a level 2, to be honest, to go to the graveyard, and then we can bring something back with Junk Synchron. Just sort of hoping I draw a level 2 this turn, because I don't want to waste Junk Synchron. We got flipping Quillbolt Hedgehog, yes! Okay. Which is good, because he can summon something out. We're going to get Junk Warrior out, and then we're going to destroy something with Synchro Blast Wave. And so what do we do? When this card, let me just read what this does. Strap on Scarecrow is also good as well. Let's go for Junk Synchron. We'll use his effect rather than the effect of Quillbolt, special summon Quillbolt, because otherwise it'll get removed from play. Right, when this face-up card is destroyed and sent to graveyard, special summon one Oracle of the Sun from your graveyard. Do we have an Oracle of the Sun in our graveyard? We do not have an Oracle of the Sun in our graveyard. Therefore, it makes sense to destroy the other one with our Synchro Blast Wave. Just, you know, point-wise. So we'll start by activating Synchro Blast Wave to get rid of Shining Angel. We don't really want his effect to activate. And then we'll attack Apocata Quill, I think that's what it's called. Weird name. And then we'll end. We can survive one attack from his monster if he gets something big out. With Scrap and Scarecrow. Swords have been light, yep. So he's gonna stock up on monsters to try and get his thing out. So let's summon Max Warrior. It's a pretty good 1800 point monster, to be fair. Hmm. Okay. Yeah, we're activating scrap iron. You're not taking away. Don't know why you really want to think. You haven't really got an oracle. You haven't got an oracle sun engraving anyway, so why would you want to do that? Okay. Scrub Raid is pretty interesting card. So during the battle phase, I can send one card I control to the graveyard to end the battle phase. Everyone's gonna get in Mausoleum of the Emperor. Yep, scrap on Scarecrow. One more turn and Junk Warrior is free to do whatever the hell he wants. We'll set that. We're gonna activate Scrub Raid. I'm not gonna do anything with it really. I'm gonna end. Spine Sword has been like it's gone, so we can focus on attacking and getting rid of whatever he has, unless he's decided to tribute summon something. No, we're not going to do that. We're going to, what's he going to attack? He's going to attack that. We are going to activate Scrap Iron Scarecrow to stop that attack going through, and then obviously he's probably going to attack that. Cool Bolt, that's fine, because we can special summon if we get another tuner. If we get, you know, Junk Warrior or something. Tuning, that's what we want. Nice, so tuning's gonna let us grab Junk Synchron from our graveyard. And right now, we could do something pretty sick. So we can get a pretty high level monster out. So activate effect of Junk Synchron. It's going to let us grab Shield Wing to the field. We could use Shield Wing for our summoning, but we're probably not going to. Let's go and do Coolbot Hedgehog special ability. Get into defense. So now we've got like a decent setup, so we can go for Junk Archer, Junk Warrior, or Stardust Dragon. How can we do that? Don't want to do that. We'll go for Junk Archer. Also, type one monster controls banish it during phase of the turn return. Okay, yep. We'll go for that with that and that. Because why not? Junk Archer's pretty good. So let's play Junk Archer. Acto Junk Archer's special ability, we're going to banish Giant Rat, because right now that's the most threat to us, because you can get anything out from his deck. We don't necessarily know what's in his deck. Attack with that. Come on, please do that through. Attack with Junk Archer. And then attack with Max Warrior. And hopefully. Oh, of course he has a. When your opponent's monster declares a direct attack, while you have 3,000 or less life points, negate the attack, and if you do, special summon two ceremonial tokens. And if you do that, add one Earthbound Immortal or Earthbound Immortal. Flip! Yeah, we're activating Scrubbed Raid. So I'm gonna ditch Max Warrior to end the battle phase, so that can't activate. Yeah, I'm glad that was pulled off, because I didn't really want to go up against an Earthbound Immortal so soon. Let's go to Minus 1, activate special ability, target that goes away, go to our battle phase. If it's battle fader, then screwed, but to attack directly with Junk Archer, and we have defeated Rex Goodwin. Okay, thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.